once successful. Shops in the whole mining belt shut down the whole day. Also in port town of Vasco, mining dependents take out rallies. Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar discharged from GMC hospital. Travels back home in official car, not in ambulance. All rumours put to rest. Congress working on anti-BJP front for Lok Sabha polls. Talks have begun with AAP, Goito Awaz and Dakshinayan. Girish says will field all party common candidates. Watch our exclusive report. Statue of Govan Martyr Narendra Maekar will be built at Sada in Vasco. Government school and road named after him. Will also include a chapter on him in textbook, assures Minister Milind Naik. Hello everyone, I am Leena and now the news in detail. The Bandh called across the mining belt has been largely successful. Watch out what happened all over the state.
Shops were closed in Bicholim and Sakli town. Market was also closed in both places. However, buses were plying normal on their routes. A huge motorcycle rally was kicked off at Asnora. Mining dependents also got support from Sakli Municipal Council Chairperson Dharmesh Saglani.
आमका फक्त तारीख मेळटा आणि आश्वासनं मेळटा हे आश्वासनं पुरो झालं आणि आम्ही बळी पडत असा आमका आता कृती जाय कित तरी करून दाखवया तुम्ही होय का ना म्हणून ते सरकार करून सोदिना इलेक्शन माथ्यात टेकल्या म्हणून तारीख आहे तारीख येता दिल्लीच्यान कोण येता हांगाच खासदार येता सगळे तारीखूच दिवता आमका किदें जातलें आमचें फ्युचर किदें आसा तें आमकां सांगिना पर्मनंट मायनींग फंड आसा 184 कोटी ते अजून पर्यंत मायनींग डिपेंडंट लोकां खातीर मोडपाक ते 1 रुपया मोडूंक ना स्कुलाक वचपाक लोकांची बशी बंद पडला पयशे अजून तशे आसा
द स्ट्रीट वर डेजर्टेड इन पोंडा एंड उसगांव हियर टू शॉप्स एंड अदर एस्टॅब्लिशमेंट रिमेन क्लोज्ड द एरिया बिकेम बिझी आफ्टर मोटरसायकल रॅली ऑफ गोवा मायनिंग्स पीपल फ्रंट रीच एट उसगांव फ्रॉम बिचोलीम
आनी हांगासर जितले शॉपां आसा ही सगळ्या लोकांनी आपूण जावन बंद केल्या आनी बंदाक सहकार्य केल्लो आसा जेणे करून आमच्या जे गांवांत 100 दुकानां आसा ही पयली बरो बाजार चालतालो पूण हे मायन तेन्ना 2012 मायन बंद जाले तेन्नाच्यान एक अशे शॉप बंद करून आयज परिस्थिती अशी जाल्या की बाजारूच बंद जाला म्हणजे हांगासर उत्पन्न जे आसा ते सगळे बंद जाल्ल्या कारणान खंयच्या दुकानांक आनी कोणाक स्पॅरपार्टवालो जो आनी कोण आसा ताका कितेंच गिरायक जाल्ल्या कारणान बाजारांत लोकूय येना लोक येना म्हणजे पयशे ना इन्कम सोर्स सगळो टोटली बना कारण आमचो जो गांव आसा ही इतलो जो पाळी पंचायत जो गांव आसा तितलोय लोक डिपेंड मायनिंगेचेर आसात कोणूच खंयच्याच हितून तो घरांचो जॉब आज गव्हर्नमेंटाक लागलेलो ना सगळो टोटल कोणी जो आपले बायलेचे भांगर दवरून ट्रक काढलेलो फायनान्साचो ट्रक ते बी कशे घेतलेले फायनान्स कमी पैशांनी दिता म्हणून आम्ही ट्रक घेतलेले कधीच ना तितून तरी आम्ही पोट भरतले म्हणून पूण ह्या 2012 जो सरकारान निर्णय केलो बंद करपाक तो आयज पर्यंत मायनी बंद जाल्ल्या कारणान आमची सगळ्या लोकांची परिस्थिती अशी बिकट जाल्या
सरकारान म्हणजे कितें तरी धंद्याक चलपालो फॅक्ट्री आनी कितें बिजनेस मायनी नांव दिसता तरी कितें तरी करूं जाय तेंच्यांनी लोक बाबा घटा घेत तुमचे दुकान चला ते पोटा पुरते हो सरकाराक टॅक्स भरलो आमी आनी लायटीची बिलां भरले उदका भरपाक कितें तरी आमकां जाय न्हू रे साधन आमची घरा कडेन कितलो खर्च आसा सगळी म्हारगाय
द बंद वॉज स्ट्रिक्टली ऑब्जर्व इन सावड डॅम एंड कुर्चोरेम द कुर्चोरेम म्युन्सिपल मार्केट वॉज अ गोस्ट टाउन शॉप्स वर क्लोज बट सम बँक्स वर इन ऑपरेशन पब्लिक ट्रान्सपोर्ट वॉज नॉट अफेक्टेड एज बस सर्व्हिसीस वर रेग्युलर इन वास्को मायनिंग स्टेक होल्डर्स कॅरीड आउट अ रॅली होल्डिंग बॅनर्स अँड प्लॅकेट्स फ्रॉम वास्को रेल्वे स्टेशन वास्को इज नॉट अ मायनिंग एरिया बट बंद वॉज ऑब्जर्व्ड कॉल्ड बाय स्टेक होल्डर्स शॉप्स फिश अँड वेजिटेबल मार्केट्स वॉज शट स्टेक होल्डर्स सेड कार्गो हँडलिंग इन MPT हॅज अफेक्टेड ड्यू टू मायनिंग बॅन
जो पोर्ट आसा न्ही वास्कोचो पोर्ट म्हळ्यार चडसो सिंगल मोनोकार्गो पोर्ट म्हणटा मोनोकार्गो पोर्ट म्हळ्यार एकूच कार्गो आशिल्लो चडसो म्हणल्यार आयनूच बाकीचे कार्गो जे येताले किंवा वताले ते चड ना एक्सेप्ट ऑयल थोडोसो मातसो कोल आनी ताचेर आमचे बाकीचे जे अवलंबून लोक आशिल्ले ते चड नाशिल्ले पण जायते लोक फॉर एक्झाम्पल शिपींग एजंट्स आसात हांगा चिबटर आसा मागीर हँडलींग कार्गो वर्कर्स आसात सॅम्पलींग कार्गो सॅम्पलींग करपाचे लोक आसा बाज ओनर आमचे भाजीचे वर्कर जवळजवळ 6000 लोक आशिल्ले ते आतां खंय गेले तेच कळना तुमकां कितल्या लोकांचे जॉब गेला आणि त्या लोकांना जॉब मिळणार आणि ते जे लोक फक्त मार्केटातल्यान किती विकते घेताले तर त्यांची पर्चेसिंग पॉवर एकदम कमी झाल्या. दुकानदारांनी आमका सपोर्ट किद्याक केला किद्याक त्यांचं काय काय जणांचं सेल इवन 50% पासून कमी झाल्या. फॉर एक्झाम्पल रेडीमेड क्लॉथ्सवर लोकांकडे पैसे नाल्या खंच्यान घेतले सामान म्हणून त्यांनी आमका टेको दिला आणि
द इम्पॅक्ट इन वास्को पोर्ट सिटी इज दॅट सिन्स देअर बीन सो मेनी मायनिंग डिपेंडंट्स वेन वी हॅज टू हॅव सो मेनी वेसल्स इन द पोर्ट लोडिंग आयर्न ओर वी हॅज टू हॅव दी शॉप्स बिझनेस सेलिंग स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स टू ऑल द क्रू मेंबर्स वूड कम डाऊन. There were other restaurants which were getting business and so there were agents, there were stevedores, barge owners. So with the closure of mining for the last so many years and sporadic opening and closing, all these things have been really affected. And Vasco City, you can see the economy getting affected. Hardly any shop is doing well. So basically we really requesting everybody involved to restart the mining. Otherwise I think Vasco port, which is actually a port city, that you know the economy will be badly affected.
Our reporters Mahesh Goyekar from Bicholim, Krishna Naik from Fonda, Pras Savadekar from Kurcharem and Hiru Male from Vasco.
Amidst all kind of rumors spread in social media, Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar was discharged from GMC hospital on Tuesday evening within 60 hours. He travelled back home in his official car and not in ambulance.
CM Parrikar was suddenly admitted to GMC in the ICU on Sunday night and his office said it was for endoscopy. Two doctors from AIIMS in Delhi flew down to Goa on Monday and treated him. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane had confirmed that internal bleeding had stopped and all his other parameters are stable. He was then discharged on Tuesday evening. He did not use ambulance but his official car and went home sitting on the back seat. Soon after his discharge, former Defence Minister Parrikar also tweeted on the Indian Air Force striking in Pak-occupied Kashmir by crossing the line of control. He saluted the Indian Air Force for its daring operation, saying that it's a testimony that the new India under Prime Minister Narendra Modi makes no compromise on terrorism and national security. Our video journalist Yeshwan Parab from GMC Hospital.
Congress in Goa has taken initiative in bringing together all the anti-BJP forces together and field common candidates for Lok Sabha elections in South and North Goa. GPCC President Girish Sodankar confirmed with Goa 365 in an exclusive interview that talks have already begun in this direction.
The Aam Aadmi Party has already announced Elvis Gomes and Pradeep Padgaonkar as their candidate from South and North Goa. Goindsa Awaz has also announced that they will also contest for the Lok Sabha post. Dakshian along with UGDP had taken initiative for common candidates acceptable to all so that anti-party and anti-BJP votes are not divided. Girish confirmed that they have already started talking to these anti-BJP parties.
आम आदमी पार्टी कडेन दोन मिटींग्यो तश्यो जाल्ल्यात पूण त्यो इनफॉर्मली जाल्ल्यो गेले 2 महिन्याक आनी मागीर तिसरी मिटींग आशिल्ली मागीर तेणी कॅन्सल केली पूण आमी कांयच कसलोच इगो परत आमी तेंचे कडेन अप्रोच करतले आनी परतूय आमी तेंचे कडेन भासाभास करतले ज्या कारणान जे खऱ्यांनीच जे बीजेपीचे विरुद्ध आसा आनी बीजेपी घरोवपाक सोदता ती आमी खंयचीच मतां डिवायड जावपाक दिवपा ना कारण गोंयचो लोकांचो रोश आसा. आमी सगळ्यां कडेन अप्रोच करतले. आमी दक्षिणायण तो जो ग्रूप आसा तांचे कडेन हांव इनफॉर्मली मेळ्ळां आनीक गोंयचो आवाज आसा तांचे कडेन हांव इनफॉर्मली मेळ्ळां पूण फॉर्मली एक मिटींग हेंचे बरोबर आमी करतले काँग्रेस पक्ष पार्टी म्हणून आनी तेंची कितें विचार आसा तेही आमी आयकून घेतले आनी कशें करून सगळ्यांचे विचार समोवन घेवन आमी दोनी पार्लमेंटांक कसो कॅन्डिडेट काडपाक शकता.
भारतीय सुरक्षा मंचा बरोबर तुमची जाले कडेन आसा.
भारतीय सुरक्षा मंच हो भाजपाचोच एक घटक सो आमचे आनी तेंचे उलोवणें जावपाकूच शकना कारण तेंची आयडियोलॉजी आनी बीजेपीची आयडियोलॉजी हितून भितर फरक ना. तेणी जाहीर केला की ते नरेंद्र मोदीक केंद्रांक सपोर्ट करतले.
अकॉर्डिंग टू ग्रिड द एस्पिरंट्स हॅव ऑलरेडी अप्लायड फ्रॉम साउथ गोवा. Former MP Francisco Sardina, Mahila Congress Chief Pratima Kutino and spokesperson Siddhanath Buau. and two from North, District President Vaishali Shetgaonkar and District Vice President Anand Sinai Pisurlekar. And what about forming alternate government? In fact, Manohar Parrikar does not remain the Chief Minister. Congress feel that they should be reviewed and ruling alliance should find alternate leader.
त्याका रिलीव कराक मुख्यमंत्री बनातल्या ज्या कारण त्याच्या कुटुंबाक त्याका सगळ्यांक त्यांना एक एक फ्री श्वास घेऊपा मेळटलो त्यांना कारण त्याचे अलायन्स मेळटा त्याका त्याचे दबाव वाडटा वेगळे फायदे पास करपाचो आणि त्या अलायन्स पार्टीचे लोक पासून मेळटकच परत त्याका रोखडेच हेल्थाचे जे इफेक्ट जाता प्रत्येक पार्टी त्यात जाल्ले आसा सो हे एक मनीस कितलो म्हणून सोसतलो सो त्याची काकूट करा म्हणटा हांव त्याच्या कुटुंबाची काकूट करा म्हणटा हांव आणि त्याका पदमुक्त करा तुमचो दुसरो कोण ऑल्टरनेट किती असते
BJP had punched the argument of Congress that they are the single largest party by making Subhash Shirodkar and Dayanand Sopdhe resign as Congress MLAs. Both Congress and BJP becomes 14 each. But with BJP MLA Francis D'Souza passing away, Congress has once again become single largest party. Girish claims Goans would not pardon them if they do not form an alternate government in case they get an opportunity.
आयजूय काँग्रेस पक्ष हो सिंगल लार्जस्ट पार्टी आसा आमी आमकां सरकार करपाची जर संद मेळ्ळी जाल्यार ती आमी संद सोडपा ना कारण लोक आमकां माफ करपा ना
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक रावत इन मारगांव
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे विथ अस वेलकम बॅक Urban Development Minister Milind Naik has assured that he would ensure that a statue of Lieutenant Narendra Maikar, who sacrificed his life for the nation, would be erected at Headland Sada. Narendra Maikar of Goan region was martyred while fighting ULFA terrorists in Assam.
Veteran Soldiers Welfare Association had organized a tribute program for Maikar at Headland Sada in Vasco. A local government school and a road has been named after Maikar. Naik said, Maikar's achievement will be included in the textbook for young generation.
माझे गेले दोन तीन वर्षाच्यान एक उतार आहा की ह्या जाग्याक आम्ही बरोबर एक स्मारक करतले आणि अजूनही ते उतार आहा वेदर आय एम MLA मिनिस्टर नो दॅट विल हॅपन मीन्स 100% विल हॅपन असे आम्ही ठरवले असा फक्त एक तिथून अडचण आहा आमच्या रोडाचे अलाइनमेंट कनेक्टिविटी टू बर्थ नंबर 1 अजून एक ब्रिज येऊपाक आहा त्या अलाइनमेंटान तेथून अडचण येऊची ना म्हणून आम्ही स्लो दौरला असा त्या परिस्थितीत आम्ही मने जातो पण जेव्हा ते अलाइनमेंट फायनल झाले की आम्ही बऱ्यापैकी स्मारक त्याच्या नावावर करतले 100% ठरलेले
की आज शहादत दिवस मना रहे हैं हम अपने वीर लेफ्टिनेंट शहीद लेफ्टिनेंट नरेंद्र माइकर जी के दिवंगत आत्मा की शांति के लिए लेकिन वाकई आज स्वर्ग में इनकी आत्मा प्रफुल्लित होगी खुश होगी कि आज हमारे देश ने एक बहुत बड़ा काम कर दिया है
मैं अपनी तरफ से और अपने 610 जो हमारे मेंबर हैं उन सबकी तरफ से इस पावन दिवस पर जब उन्होंने देश के लिए आसाम में लड़ते हुए अपनी शहादत दी मैं हम सबकी तरफ से हम उन्हें बहुत श्रद्धांजलि देते हैं और आशा करते हैं कि ये स्थल जहाँ पे आज हम खड़े हैं ये आने वाले दिनों में एक टूरिस्ट स्पॉट बन जाएगा उनके नाम का जो हम ट्रैक लगाएंगे जिस पर उनकी पूरी जीवनी लिखी होंगी ताकि ये सिर्फ इस एरिया के नहीं पूरे गोवा से या MPT देखने जितने भी टूरिस्ट आते हैं उनको भी नॉलेज मिले कि गोवा में भी एक ऐसे अमर शहीद हुए हैं
आ रिपोर्टर हीरो माले फ्रॉम वास्को
Members of the Bharatiya Janata Party in Goa celebrated India's strike on Pakistan-based terror camps on Tuesday. Here's the story in detail.
Pakistan, Mundabad! Pakistan,
Mundabad!
Hindustan,
Zindabad!
Hindustan,
Zindabad!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Vande
Mataram!
Vande
Mataram!
Inqilab,
Zindabad!
Inqilab,
Zindabad!
Jab tak suraj chand rahega,
Bharat tera naam rahega!
Jab tak suraj chand rahega,
Bharat tera naam rahega!
12 days after the Pulwama terror attack, the Air Force struck Jaish-e-Mohammed terror camps in Balakot town of the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province of Pakistan. Pakistan security forces and GEM terrorists were caught unaware when 12 migrant fighter jets stormed into the territory at around 3:40 a.m. on Tuesday and dropped laser guide of 1000 kg bombs which killed 200 plus terrorists.
Bharatiya Vayu Sena and Defense आर्मीचे आम्ही अभिनंदन करता की त्यांच्यानी एक धाडस दाखवून पाकिस्तानाच्या 40 किलोमीटर भीतर सोडून त्यांच्यानी आज एक हल्लो करून 250 ते 300 आतंकवाद्यांचे खात्मा केलो. बालाकोट, चाकोटी आणि मुजराफाबाद या कॅम्पांचो त्यांच्यानी खात्मा केलो असा. आम्ही भारतीय वायुसेनाचं अभिनंदन करता आणि एक सांगू सोदता की आमचो भारत देश जो असा तो आमच्या माननीय प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदीजींच्या लिडरशिपीच्या अंडर सुरक्षित असा. आणि भारतीय सगळे नागरिकांक सांगू सोदता की त्यांच्यानी भिवपाची गरज ना.
काँग्रेसीच्या काळात हल्लो जाल्लो आणि त्यांना खंयच्या त्या वेळच्या गव्हर्नमेंटान हजारपणां तांकां प्रूफ म्हणून दिल्ली. आयज भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे मोदीजींचे सरकार असा. जेन्ना उरीचेर हल्लो जाल्लो पठाणकोट तेन्ना एक आम्ही पहिलो सर्जिकल स्ट्राईक करून पाकिस्तानान प्रत्युत्तर दिले.
आवो व्हिडिओ चॅनल श्याम चारी पणाची.
Goa unit of the Shiv Sena in Goa has vowed to put the disqualified Netravali sarpanch and deputy sarpanch behind bars. Shiv Sena also wants another panch disqualified for misusing his powers.
The director of panchayats has disqualified sarpanch Rajini Gaonkar and deputy sarpanch Abhijit Desai of Netravali panchayat on Monday. They have been found guilty of violating the Panchayat Raj Act of 1994 and disqualified for illegally collecting money from visitors to the waterfall in the village and removed not only from their office but even as panchas of the Panchayat. Prakash Bhagat was a third panch who was included in complaint but was not disqualified.
हाजे नंतर आम्ही एक FIR केलेली असा तांचेर अंडर सेक्शन 420 मिसयुजिंग मिस अप्रोप्रिएटिंग. आणि आम्ही पळतली की त्या हातूंत भितर हे जे लोक असा जे फॉल्स सील करून जनतेक लुबाडटाले आणि गांवा भितर वातावरण करताले की हा म्हज्यो ज्यो कारवाई असा त्यो गांव विरोधी असा, असले लोक हे हांगा बिहाइंड द बार्स वतले हाजी आम्ही जतनाय करतली. पूण ह्या प्रकाश भगताक आम्ही अनेक सहे आसा 210 ताजे हातूंत आम्ही परत हे फायल करतली टू रिमूव्ह हिम एज अ पंच मेंबर.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब इन पणजी.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विथ अस. वेलकम बॅक. The topic was the 15 lakh rupees that was supposed to be deposited in every Indian's account after recovery of black money from abroad, an election promise of the Prime Minister. When asked about this, BJP MP Meenakshi Lekhi tried to explain this of saying that this promise was already complied.
The Prime Minister had promised that the illegal money amassed and deposited in places like the Swiss banks would be brought back to the country and there would be enough to put 15 lakh rupees in every Indian account. The BJP MP was answering a reporter's question in Madgaon on a promise made by Narendra Modi.
15 lakh rupees will come into your account. If you look at the entire net worth which has happened, you add up the money, it will be more than 15 lakhs. You count what has been spent on roads, you count what has been spent on various schemes, count what has been spent on Mudra, count whatever has been spent on Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, Ayushman Bharat, your housing scheme, the interest rates which have come down, the availability of housing which has come, 6,000 rupees into every Kisan's account. You count all that, it will be more than 15 lakhs.
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut from Madgaon.
AK Bai's Panchayat passed resolution demanding with government to give household biodigester toilet to people free of cost. Sarpanch Siddesh Bhagat informed that the copies of the resolution would be forwarded to Directorate of Panchayat and Panchayat Minister.
Government is giving household biodigester toilets by charging fees under Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. The money is being deducted through Griha Aadhar scheme. Akhya Baiso Panchayat has opposed it. Bhagat has questioned whether the toilets provided are of good qualities.
लोकांकडल्यान पैसे घेवप हेतून एका आम्ही सपोर्ट ना. किंवा हे जो आमचा निषेध असा आणि आम्ही रेझोल्युशन पास केला काल पंचायती बॉडीन की व पैसे घेऊपचे किंवा इन्स्टॉलेशनचे जे पैसे असा ते बंद करपाची गरज असा. किद्या काय म्हटल्यार आणि समज कोण पैसे दिवपाक शकना अंडरटेकिंगाचे तेंचो एक क्लॉज असा की गृह आधाराचे पैसे किंवा डी एस एसचे पैसे तेतूतल्यान मायनस करतले म्हणून जितलो तो अमाऊंट हे खंय तरी सरकार लोकांक एक सपोर्ट दिता आणि तेजे कडल्यानच परत पैसे घेता. खुबशे स्किमी आशिल्ली तुम्ही धरा पी डब्ल्यू डीचे अंडर सुलभ शौचालय निर्मल भारत त्यांना 1,04,000 सुमार टॉयलेटी फ्री दिल्यो सरकारान आणि आयच्या दिसा जेव्हा स्वच्छ भारत टॅक्स लागून जेव्हा पैसो एकठाय जाता त्यांना 60,000 टॉयलेटी किद्या पैसे घेता. व टॉयलेटीचो डायग्राम त्यांचा म्हटल्या कसो हातून दिसता इंग्लिश इंग्लिशीचो कॉस्ट वेगळो असतो इंडियन कॉस्ट वेगळो असतो म्हाका एक सांग तेजो एरिया कितली आसतली ती कोणाक खबर ना खंयचे सामान फिटिंग्स यूज आसतले ते कोणाक खबर ना. फाल्यां म्हाका सांग कितलीशी टॉयलेटी पयली गेल्यो 1,00,000 कितली टॉयलेटी स्टोर रूम म्हणून यूज जाता आयज ही कितलीशी ही आतां आसा ती ही कितलीशी स्टोर रूम म्हणून यूज जातली. हांव कितें म्हणटा अंडरटेकिंग घेवपाकूच जाय न्हू तुमकां लोकां कडेन अंडरटेकिंग घ्या की आमी मेनटेन करतले म्हणजे टॉयलेट तुम्ही अंडरटेकिंग घेता की आमी पैसे तुमकां गृह आधाराचे आमचे पैसे काडा तुमी किंवा डी एस एसा कडल्यान पैसे काडा तुमी तुमी लोकांकूच दिता आनी लोकां कडल्यानूच चोरता परत.
A reporter Ramesh Naik Rath from AK.
Verna police on Monday evening busted a prostitution racket and rescued two women from a spa and parlor based in Zuarinagar. Police arrested UP natives 29-year-old Saramod Sharma residing at Kepe and 23-year-old Anuj Sharma residing at Margao in this connection. Here's more.
The Verna PI Nandan Diulkar said that the Verna police had received information that sexual activities were being conducted in a parlor under the grab of a saloon. Verna police used a decoy customer before raiding the salon situated near the MES Kohli Junction. Both the accused have been arrested under Section 370, 370 by 2 IPC and Section 4, 5 and 7 of the ITP Act read with 34 IPC.
Pearl Families Saloon and Spa near MES College, Zuarinagar. Hangasar under the garb of massage parlor. Sexual activities and extra massage should sell down. So, we have conducted a raid and we have rescued two females who were indulged in these activities. And I mean, don accused arrest kara by name Saramod Sharma alias Suraj and second one is Anuj Gopal Sharma, both resident of UP under section 370 into bracket 2 or read with 34 IPC and sections 457 of Immoral Traffic Prevention Act. Further investigation, Sangos.
Our reporter Hiro Mahale in Wasco.
UTI Mutual Funds has launched an initiative to reach out to over 1,000 financial intermediaries in 51 cities across India. UTI Mutual Fund Equity Yatra. UTI AMC Executive Vice President and Fund Manager Swati Kulkarni shared details.
We have a connect with the partners who have been supporting us for long years and we are traveling, as Bharat said, to about 51 cities covering 17 states and pretty much the entire equity team is traveling towards these places. So there is a behavioral gap, so we are trying to utilize the fund returns. MasterShare has been the longest tenure fund with UTI. So we have illustrated what it takes to create wealth over a long period of time and also the different product spectrum that we need to have, because all our advisors are essentially planning, financial planning they do for our clients, ultimate clients, and therefore it is important to have a product basket to cater to all the financial needs that the investors might have.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in Panaji.
And with that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log in to our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook Goa365TV or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching Goa 365.